Not far from New Orleans sits a natural treasure, but people here fear a man-made disaster from another community upriver, just wanting to ease its flood threat. John Snell tells us about this swamp fight tomorrow on Fox 8 News at 9.